Dean. Dean. There are a lot of 21 Pilots fans down here. That's Dean's favorite band. Oh, that's my name, thank you, but he's called Dean. Dean, Dean, Dean. I think they think you're called Tim now, but my, do you have a set list? Because I forgot to tape one to this man's back. Okay, perfect. This one's for all of you. It's about falling in love over and over again and getting your fucking heart broken a million times. Are you ready for a mosh pit? You ready for an early morning mosh pit? How about one this side and one that side? You want to take that one? Yeah, you fucking better. Cause... Come here, I want to go crowd surfing first.
Yeah.
All right, slowly. Slowly, take me back. Slowly. Oh, fucking hell. Slowly! What's fucking wrong with you people? Are we best friends now? What's next? We've got some 21 Pilots fans. We've got some Foo Fighters fans. We've got some Johnny Marr fans in the crowd. Lift that flag up. Lift that flag up, the Spanish one. We got some fucking Frank Carter and the Rattlesnakes fans in the crowd. And we're about to make some more. I think so. This is a love song, like all our other songs. And this is for all of you and for this festival, because this is a festival of hope. This next song is for a very special group of people here who wake up every morning and they have to deal with the threats of violence, sexual assault, misogyny. And sometimes they have to deal with that before they've even left their own house. So ladies, this is for you. This is your song. If you have ever wanted to crowd surf, but you've been too nervous for fear of being touched inappropriately by some anonymous moron, this is your chance to crowd surf in a safe environment where every male member of this audience will treat you with the love, the kindness and respect you deserve as their equal. And they will carry you safely into the arms of the security who will look after you and let you come and do it again and again. Do you understand? There's one rule. Ladies only, that's all I ask. Ladies and anyone who doesn't define themselves by a gender, this is for you. Guys, treat these girls with fucking respect. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? She is so beautiful, with flowers in her hair. Her perfume smells like summer air. Her lips are the sweetest like honey milk. Her skin white like snowflakes, soft as silk. Hey, this is black as a reservoir. A midnight still and it takes me so far. This bit. Open the pit up. Open the mosh pit up. Girls only mosh pit. Girls only mosh pit. Guys, listen to me. Girls only in the mosh pit. Fellas, get the fuck out of the way. Give them some space. Give them some space. I promise you, you will never see a happier fucking mosh pit in your whole life than the one you're about to witness. Are you ready? Come on, are you ready? Are you ready? This next song is for some very good friends of ours who are playing in the giant fucking tent around the corner at 7 p.m. This one is for Idols. Go and see them at 7 o'clock, it'll blow your fucking mind. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming out this early on the last day of the festival to see our little band. Thank you so much. We love you. Thank you, thank you. This one's about finding out exactly who you are in the world. And sometimes the journey takes us to very strange places which we never ever thought that we would go. And when you get there, you look around and sometimes you realize that's exactly where you should be. And sometimes you realize that you probably shouldn't have gone to a sex club in East London. Put Del on the floor, Valentino by the door.
She says the strobe's on the dance floor, Molly in the punch, girls driving horses, just begging to be loved, with silver on my teeth. Now she has my shadow, she whispers in my ear, let me take you to the chateau.
Is about the worst day of my life. The worst fucking day of my life. Right? And I know that in this crowd there are people that know all about that day. They've been there themselves. So when you wake up in the morning, if you look in the mirror and you struggle with the person that you see, if you struggle that you can't understand who you are, then just remember that the journey continues with or without you. And this life is beautiful, and we only get one. I am so happy to be here to sing this song for all of you. Man. Thank you. This song is for you, and it's for anyone here who struggles when they wake up in the morning. I know how that pain feels, but it ends. Just keep going. This song is for you. It's called Angel Wings. I can't
scrambling to rack them up, to knock them back, to climb that gentle ladder to the sky. Fall back down. Fall back down. Fall back.
This next song is for the most important person in my whole fucking life. The funniest, most intelligent, sometimes angriest, and definitely hungriest human being I have ever met in my whole life. This song is for my 4-year-old daughter, Mercy Rose Carter Shaw. And when we get to the chorus, I want to see you bounce up and down like it's midnight and somehow you have eaten all the fucking chocolate in the house and you won't fucking go to sleep, because that is exactly what happened when I wrote this song. I promise I'm a good dad. I promise.
Yeah. there was life. The rivers and the mountains and the sun and the moon. And then all of a sudden, it's a cloud of doom.
Best friends now. We're best friends. I've already got a best friend, sorry. That's my best friend right there. Make some noise for Mr. Dean Richardson. This man saved my life on more than one occasion. This is why it's very important to have best friends. So I am very happy to have all of you as my best fucking friend. Thank you very much. Are you ready, best friend? Fucking hit him with it.
There's a devil inside of me, and he's holding on, and I don't know if he's staying for how long. Pulling my heartstrings, kicking in my mind, and I'm sad to say it's got me thinking about the bad parts of my life.
To the test. Are you ready? Everybody get the fuck down. Everybody get down. Get low, get low, get low, get low. Everybody crouch down. Whoa, shit. This is gonna be a good one. Oh, it's gonna be a good one, Dean.
There's a devil inside of me, and he's on it now. And I don't know if he's staying for how long. Pulling on my heartstrings, kicking in my mind. And I'm sad to say it's got me thinking about the purpose of my life. Yeah, the devil inside of me.
Thank you so much. Please, put your hands together. Make some noise for every single band sharing this stage with us and every band playing this festival. To Johnny Marr, Idols, 21 Pilots, and the motherfucking Foo Fighters! And of course, make some noise for the real rock stars of this weekend. Every single person who's working at this festival. Mike on the sound, Will on the lights, Will on the ears, Elliot on the guitars, the bar staff, the stage crew, the festival crew, the cameras, the security who have kept you safe, the paramedics, the fire. Make some noise! What, I don't even get a little thumbs up, Will? There you go, yeah, cheers. This one's for you, it's our last song. Thank you so much for coming out and seeing us. We love you, cheers.
You are nothing to me. You're a useless fucking cunt. You are nothing to me. I don't ever wanna feel like anything I do ever had a fucking resonance. I'm not nothing to you. I fucking hate you. I hate you. And I wish you would die. Makes me violently angry when I see you alive. You're a fucking mistake. You're an embarrassment, man. You think you're funny and you're clever. You're a fucking disgrace. You ready? Shoulder blade, I fucking hate you.
you're gonna sing it back to me. Are you ready? Festival.